let's just sort this out so that doesn't go across, it just goes to there. That goes left, like so. And if needs be, they can go straight ahead if they want to, just because it should be only going straight ahead, really. Fantastic. Okay, and then what we'll do is we will restrict what vehicles can use this road. So we don't want trucks to use this road. That kind of sucks for them, but that's just the way things are. We don't want trucks to use these roads. We don't want trucks coming out of here either. So if we just go back into here and edit these so that these guys can go that way. Those guys can't go that way. They can only go straight ahead. And then that should be sorted. And I think a lot of this traffic's gonna change where it's mined and hopefully come along to this junction, which can handle it a little bit better. Goodness knows it should. Although it might just come up here, like it's doing here. I don't know, I kind of feel like I should work on some of these junctions a fair bit because they're not able to handle what they're doing. Anyway, yeah, that's gone quite well. How is the stats of the city? So we need a little bit more electrical production, actually. How's this doing? It's still not producing any electricity, which is a huge annoyance. Let's raise that up a bit and see how that does. Is it getting out or something? Is it that we need to raise this up? No, it shouldn't be able to escape this area. So what's going on then? Water capacity, 1. Why isn't it raising it up? Or is it? It's hard to tell. Maybe it'll take a bit of time. Okay, well, I think it's about time we put in a cargo hub for our trains to use, and for everything else to use, that is, and I want to put one down here, so I think what I'm gonna do is key this area. I'm just going to key along here. So that it's all keyed and it all looks pretty. That's fantastic. Let's go the other way. And we have to delete that little bit there and bring it in. So I'll go up to there and go around. And all of this is now keyed and it looks fantastic. That's great. So what I do need to do is put in a cargo hub. I can also put in a cargo harbour, which might be a good idea to do over here, because it should allow... maybe not. Damn. It would allow for... importing to these commercial areas, but I guess we won't be able to do that. One other thing that I want to do is just take out these and put in the eco-friendly ones. So the eco-friendly equivalents we will put in now. Just do them all along this key. Make sure they're all connected. Yeah, that's connected. This one isn't. If I just move this along to here. Can delete these out because they're causing a bit of grief with the other ones. No, I don't want to do that. I want to move that one along. And then I want to delete these pipes. And what do we have here? If we bring that one along, then... Hey presto, sorted. Awesome. I'll just delete that pipe as well. And that should be our poop production, or poop waste treatment, all clean now. So it should be this sort of colour. That'll be great for these cargo hub. It means that the stuff coming in won't necessarily smell of poop. And what I'm gonna do, I'm guessing it's exactly the same as the other one, and build a line in and a line off. What I think I might also do is maybe build a junction over here, so that we can bring cargo over. So this one's going to be for the international rail as such, and it'll be able to link up with these lines between the motorways, because at the moment they're coping pretty well. They're not doing too badly, and I think that'll be the best for them. I want to build a motorway across and build in a little junction, maybe around here somewhere. So, yep, that's what we'll do. Right, sorry about that. So, yeah, what we'll do is bring a line across. We'll do. What will we do with the road? Think we'll just build in a road for now that'll allow us to link up this section over here. To build in power lines again, that's fine. And this will need power as well, so we'll bring power along from there, like so. And we will also put in a rail link, so we'll just build out from here, and it'll bridge across. Like so. And then on this side, we will have to build in a junction for the rail. And I'm thinking a junction just in general would be pretty good here. So, I think we'll have to have a think about that. Yeah, gonna have to think about that one, really. So, if we put in 3-lane motorway. Big sound barrier. Bring it up to 12 meters. Do with the rail is I'll just delete it back a bit further and then go down to 12 meters, come across, and go straight up. That hasn't gone up. Never mind. There we go. That's brought it up. And then what I'll do here is I'll bring it down to 12 meters. Or should I do it? No, 12 meters should be fine. And let's see, it's got to be a one way onto here. What's it done that for? What's going on there? What's that? That was a bit silly. Oh well.